got back from Langkawi yesterday, so that's why there's no vlogs going on Monday. Today I am back and I'm on my way to my office. So I started working since yesterday, actually replying to all the emails and all that kind of stuff. But right now I'm on my way to work. It's 2016. I'm actually holding a new position at my office. I've been promoted to a new position, so it's a new 2016 all over for me. Got a new place, got a new cubicle to do my work, got a new workstation, got a new staff. It's been good. 2016 so far so good. Been planning for another holiday trip with my friends, so I can't wait for 2016 to go and to go on full blast. I hope so. 2016 will be a very positive year for me and for all of you guys as well. So yeah, okay guys, I think I'm going to stop vlogging now because I'm entering the most hard road ever here. I talk to you guys soon. Bye.